He's just a fair-looking boy. Blows a conch and becomes a leader. He found a kid called Piggy and was rude to him. Just a chubby boy. Has asthma and lives with his aunt. He's really smart, but no one respects him. Leads the choir like a military. Runs for a chief but isn't elected. By a plane crash they can share this island with about 22 other British schoolboys. Stranded on an island, Piggy knows no one is coming. Ralph has to lead them or they'll die. Creepers in the jungle, hunting pigs is harder than they thought. The beastie is lurking in the night.
Magic conch shell?
You mean like this?